Yeah.
15.
She does that after.
Popping up and down. It's funny. Well, it gets rid of your tension and whatnot.
Whoops.
Just a... This just shows that we don't want to develop any silly habits. We just don't want to develop those system.
If it makes it a French Open setting, it's going to be something different.
I'm reaching it for the finals.
Ooh, she made a Wimbledon final on 07, beat Justine Enna on the way. There's got to be something to it. Voskoboeva is killing her.
Yeah, that last point was just an easy shot. Should have been down the line, too.
Oh, wow.
That's a great shot, eh?
That's brilliant.
You know what? We should have been covering that.
Huh?
She hit a new shot and she didn't move. She
should have
been. I could see it coming.
Yeah, I could see that shot coming, too.
Oh, beautifully executed.
That's the kind of shot that has to be a winner and you're screwed.
Yeah.
If she even has
to do it, the whole court's open.
Yeah.
But, you know, there's some players that would even be a clean shot, though, either.
France.
Well, she's had some success in her career, which is on a lot farther than I would expect that she would. She's tough enough.
Yeah, she's certainly mentally tough. Oh, too bad. She's made a couple of brilliant drop shots.
That would have been great.
Yeah. No, but Voskoboeva is especially made some absolutely brilliant drop shots. It's
amazing. You're
going to
hear more of it, I'm sure.
Yeah.
You got lots of
she can't
sunscreen out today?
Yeah.
That's why I always wear a long sleeve shirt.
That was good.
Oh, I know. If they call it out, she should get another point. She should have another chance to hit it. She's influenced by the call. That's not fair. Play it over when that happens. Shouldn't be a line to penalize the responder.
Mm.
Sure.
Yeah, but the shot was going to be a clear winner. Oh,
it's
hard,
isn't it?
The rule is it's about whether the player is influenced by the call.
Yeah, she was. That's what I think. Yeah, that's the right rule. Well, she was by this, she was. The call was there.
No, but the difference is with like if the ball is called out and they just stop the ball. But if they get it, if they return it back. He's been bombing those today.
Beautiful place.
I only watched the second set. I got in when she was clubbing out the first.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.